Yo, what it is, what it do, homies and homies, it's your boy RC here. Getting ready to get into the top 5 must-see moments for Impact Wrestling for December. Whoa, where's my mind at? For February 4th, 2020. I'm gonna edit that out. But let's go ahead and hop into this video. Hopefully y'all enjoy it as much as I do. Let's get into it right now. Can't wait to check it out.
Impact Plus. Experience Impact Wrestling like never before.
Where's he gonna go?
Ooh, we started off with some cruiserweight action, some exhibition action, nice. Like, you know, that's his name, that's nice.
Your opponent's coming at you. There's TJP.
Oh, what's he gonna do? TJ Perkins, what's he gonna do? Tombstone Piledriver, nice. Ooh, Trouble in Paradise, nice. What's he gonna do with that? Oh, wait a minute, no, TJ got him, Death Valley Driver, or... Oh, whoa! Oh, nice reversal to STI. Yeah, I was about to say. Man, TJ Perkins is headed out. Here come my boy Ethan Page and Josh Alexander in the north. Ethan North. Man. Ooh, that hand, that right hand. Finally, you came, bro.
In a battle. Fowler drew the line.
Where Fowler starts speaking English?
Down,
I'm just playing.
By the tag team champions.
Fowler looked like he wasn't playing. Speaking of people who ain't playing, what's my man Fulton gonna do?
Oh boy, Dr. Wagner Jr.
Dr. Wagner, his father's a legend in Mexico and AAA and CMLL, places like that.
Setting him up.
But Dr. Wagner Jr. is the hell of an impressive streak in wrestling. He do. He got his own like legacy of wrestling. Nice. Nice. He got revenge for last week, I see. There's Madman Fulton, yeah.
What the hell? What the hell?
What is slowly but surely, I believe Madman Fulton is becoming the leader of OVE. I feel like he is, because I don't see much of Sami Callihan with him, especially in attacks like this. I don't see him. He's worried about his own feud with Tessa. Nice.
Another attack. There's the son of Dr. Wagner Jr., Galena DeMol. He tried to stop Fulton to no avail. And the monster's holding the ring.
Man, Matt Fulton is going better around in Impact Wrestling than he is in WWE.
Nailed it.
Nice.
Tessa Blanchard has pinned Adam Thornstone.
Wow.
Nice.
Austin comes out here with, hey, turn around. Turn around. Look at Luster. The match is over.
Luster legend, man. Ooh, get him! Kick him where he's standing. No shine, Tessa. You go, girl. Aww.
A villain in every sense of the word. Hey, who's that? What's that?
It's Tommy Dreamer. The legend himself.
Towards the ring.
Not barely, more like a slow sprint, but it's Tommy Dreamer talking about. He's in his, for a guy that's in his late 40s, he's still going in the ring.
Have a long time friendship.
Has his own promotion, still wrestling matches. He looks like he's wrestling maybe about 100, maybe 200 matches, if not more, a year, I think. It's happening again. Rosemary trying to make her remember, that's what that is. This storyline has been so unique. Jessica Thick Havoc, you better run, girl. Sue Young's back. She was in Rosemary's corner. That feud has been so good. It's been so good in the past year. We've seen alliances formed. We've seen disillusions. We've seen James Mitchell get involved. We've seen so many things happening. Ali dying out, Impact Wrestling going to AEW. We've seen a lot of things with this whole situation over the past year, year and a half. It's been interesting. It's been pretty interesting. Let's get back to the video. One of my favorite feuds at Impact right now is the Rosemary, Jessica Havoc, Sunong saga. Ooh.
Oh dear. Tommy Dreamer paid the price. Ace.
Oh, nice blockbuster.
It's over.
Buff Bang will be proud. One, two, three.
And Ace Austin has pinned Tommy Dreamer. The winner of the match,
Ace Austin is definitely. I've seen his work in Major League Wrestling, and since I got into him being a Major League Wrestler, he went to Impact Wrestling.
Shows you what he has.
And he's been kicking ass at Impact Wrestling. They need to build build the entire company around him. I feel like, because he's the future.
Samstown presents 3 nights of Impact Wrestling.
Oh, we heard about this last week. They're going to be at Samstown, tomorrow, February 7th to 9th. That's going to be exciting. But hopefully y'all enjoyed this video. I had no idea. I enjoy Ace Austin's heel work. He's like a despicable heel in a way, but at the same time, he just makes being a heel enjoyable. Watching certain heels from different promotions, like MJF, Ace Austin, what is it? Injustice from Major League Wrestling, Myron Reed, Kota, whatever his last name is. I get him confused with somebody else. But a lot of these heels take their gimmicks and they try to take it to the next level, and I love it. But Ace Austin is definitely a feature of Impact Wrestling, and him along with Tessa Blanchard, as well as a lot of other people like Moose, Sammy Callahan, Eddie Edwards. But I definitely enjoyed this video. I enjoy their top five each week. But hopefully y'all enjoyed it too. Be sure to smash that like button, leave a comment, subscribe. Sure, check out Impact Wrestling's YouTube channel. They got over 3 million subscribers. About 9 million subscribers. New YouTube algorithm, but I'm still trying to get used to it. But they got over 3 million subscribers. I'll put it like that. But hopefully you enjoyed the video. Until next time, much love. Stay cool, y'all. Smash that like button. Subscribe. Peace.